Baylor volleyball team continuing to reach new heights as today was announced the program record three players have been named the Big 12 or all Big 12 preseason team. UNC Presley, Shelly Fanning named to the first team, while sophomore setter Hannah Locken named to the second team. Baylor coming off an appearance in the round of 32 in the NCAA tournament last season. They will open their season on August 24th against LSU at the Farrell Center.